If you're someone who loves coffee, tea, colas, red wine, hopefully not all at once, chances are your teeth are a little discolored. You want to get them whiter, but you don't want to drop a few hundo at the dentist's office for customized treatment. There's lots of over-the-counter whitening products out there, but do any of them work? Let's put the chemistry to the test. Your teeth are coated with enamel, the hardest substance in the human body. Enamel is almost entirely made up of a mineral called hydroxyapatite, which is a network of calcium and phosphate ions bundled into tough crystalline rods to give bones and teeth rigidity. But in between those rods, there's plenty of space for food, coffee, wine, all those big, stainy things to set up shop. Regular brushing and flossing will take care of a lot of these foreign substances on your teeth. But once those stains settle in all cozy in the enamel, you're gonna need something stronger, like a whitening strip. Most over-the-counter whitening strips use a gel with either carbamide peroxide or hydrogen peroxide to clean your teeth. The gel is placed on a polyethylene strip that goes on top of your chompers. Then the peroxide gets to working. Peroxide is an excellent oxidizer, otherwise known as an electron thief. It dives into those molecules that are discoloring your teeth and rips away electrons. That action breaks the chemical bonds that make up what's called the chromophore, the part of a molecule that gives the color. Disrupt the chromophore, and guess what you get? Whiter teeth. This is actually the same method and active ingredient in color-safe bleach. So whether you spill coffee onto your shirt or into your mouth, the stains come out the same way. Just don't get confused and put bleach in your mouth. Ever. There are other methods out there for whitening teeth. There are gels that you can paint on with a little brush, even whitening mouthwashes. But guess what? The active ingredient in all of them? Hydrogen peroxide. And it will take longer to see results with a mouthwash than a strip because the contact time with whitening strips is much longer than that of a mouthwash. The most important way to keep your teeth looking sparkly is to brush every day, obviously, so what about whitening toothpaste? Do they work? Kind of. Whitening toothpastes have an extra, more abrasive compound like silica in addition to the ones found in regular old toothpaste. These abrasives only clean the surface of your teeth. They don't dig down into the enamel like peroxide does. Some also have a cool-sounding substance called blue covarine. This binds to the surface of your teeth, adding a bit of blue to balance the yellowish gunk on your not-so-pearly whites. This supposedly gives you whiter teeth right away. For you film buffs, it's like color correction for your teeth. But again, it doesn't actually clean anything. And how about safety? All of the commercially available peroxide-based whitening products are safe. The American Dental Association says some people may get sore gums or more sensitive teeth from whitening treatments, so it's best to always check with your dentist before you do any whitening at home. Or just bite the bullet and actually get your dentist to do it. They actually just use a much more concentrated hydrogen peroxide treatment, so they have to protect your gums. But really, all the over-the-counter strips, gels, and toothpaste are safe when correctly used. Just be sure not to swallow any of the peroxide. So what's the best way to whiten your teeth? Well, really, all of them involve peroxide. And remember, your results will depend on the kind of discoloration you have. Some teeth are dark because of developmental defects, cavities, root canals, etc., which obviously need other types of treatment from an actual dentist. It also depends on how quickly you want to see results and how much you're willing to spend. If you want the fastest, whitest teeth, spend the money and head to the dentist. They can use the highest concentration of hydrogen peroxide, and it doesn't take long. Plus, free travel toothpaste. So you've learned about your teeth, now learn how to clean your contacts, and check out what happens when you eat too much. See you soon, chemheads.